Good morning, good morning, good morning! Welcome back to Let's Play Marvel Snap. Hey, DC Snap, this ain't Dragon Ball Z Snap, it's Marvel Snap! Episode 104, and it's currently 8:11 in the AM on 7/7/23, 7th of July. Let's just check out the shop real quick. Oh, look at this. Ridiculous.
Upside down.
Look at this.
Nope.
Anything here interesting in the shop? No, not really. Interesting here. Onslaught could be cool to upgrade, I guess.
There
are free credits.
There.
And that's gonna do it. It's going to do it today. I'm a little upset, at least. I'm a little disappointed, I mean to say. So, variants are not anything I give a shit about. Anyway, that just means I get to save my gold. Got missions, 3 costs, 4 costs, 10 or less power, play cards, 2 cost cards, draw cards, 2 cost cards, so that means we're going to be playing 2 o'clock your time, real quick. I don't know if it's going to destroy our rank. But we gotta do it. God damn, my cigarette went out. Angela. Thank you. Ooh, you bitch. I shouldn't say you bitch, it wasn't his fault, but damn. Oh man, I thought I was gonna take off Goblin away too. I am an idiot. My fellow Mercury, I am an idiot. Are you kidding? I won this game.
Victory.
What is happening in the world? I do not know. Got this one done. Okay, now let's get serious. Best times at Evo High. Legend Metroid is awesome. Try to do this, I think.
Wind, aid my hand.
Look at that Daredevil variant. Oh, that's Zoid.
Systems go.
The Galactus, that's all I'm worried about. This maniac thing, though, that's cool.
Oh, smash!
wind, aid my hand.
Where did this man get all these copies of cards? Oh, duh, Moon Girl.
Opponent snapped.
You can have that lane by frown.
Opponent who they dig up this time.
Hold smash!
I think 50.
Victory. Rank 50
is gonna be Gia. Under credits, I will take them all day long. Play cards, draw cards, six cost. Win a location with only one card. Win a location with only one card. Damn. Shit, Doug. Alright, that's that as far as buying missions go. To get 15 more gold somehow. The one cost cards, you say? So plan one is the loneliest. Man, I gotta retreat. Like, I should have saved Kazar for the end, whatever. Two cost cards, huh? Play a little bit of Discardio. Not MODOK, not MODOK, not MODOK, not MODOK, good god. Awesome, Storm is good, Storm is great. Hope you did. Oh shit, what the took something on to go.
Face the might of Asgard! Mjolnir!
Okay, see, I wanted to play a one-cost card, that's why I did that. What do we got from the season pass? 100 gold! Means we can buy more missions, or no, we can't. Okay. Okay, game. I get what you're saying. Let's pick it up. What you're laying down. Let's see. Let's play. Rise Against. Sure. Why not? We haven't played it today. belt, my friend.
It's like...
That is that. Okay. Go upgrade some cards.
And oh, sorry.
You upgrade Apocalypse? We're gonna upgrade Apocalypse. That's all I gotta say. Nova? Okay, yeah, we'll do Nova.
Shiny logo.
Spider-Man, hello. We could do all these little mad lads.
Frame break. Frame break.
Why not?
Frame break.
Okay, I guess we've only got two reserves. Let's open them up. Your tokens, I'll take them. More tokens. Does that give me 3,000? Oh no, 2,800. Well, we're getting close to being able to buy a card. Anyway, that was kind of a lackluster reserve opening, but I mean, both 100 tokens, if I'd have just been 100 to each, I don't know. Would have been nice, but whatever, you cannot argue with RNG. You just can't do it. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.